hell ever wants up for three up two.
What? Brianna, did she deflate?
Welcome to
That's exactly what happened. We need to go deeper.
Alright guys, so since we failed miserably last time, who's on engine room duty?
I am. No, I'm not on the engine room. I'm on steering this submarine.
Alright, so I tell you what then, Tyler. You're engine room and Brianna's shooting torpedoes.
Why am I engine room?
Wait, why am I shooting?
Oh, alright, well then I will shoot. And Tyler, you're on engine room detail.
Why am I on engine room?
Let me shoot, hold on.
Tyler, we need one to power, two to torpedoes, and one to shield.
Boom.
I don't know how to work this.
W and S is to move the cannon, space bar is to fire.
Oh. W and S isn't moving the cannon, though.
Yes, it will. See?
Oh, just kidding. Whee!
Alright, I'm watching outside. Alright, guys, we can do this. We have new jobs. Brianna's the shooter, Tixie's the driver, Tyler's the engine room, and I'm the torpedo loader.
Your goal is to get as many torpedoes on the obituary as you can.
What are you trying to say? We're going to die?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Man, we got mobbed by clownfish.
Oh, shoot. God!
Whoa!
It's so slow!
Come on, Brianna, I've got torpedoes waiting.
Ooh, good shot, Brianna.
Thank you.
Whoever's shooting sucks.
Good job.
Shooting, seriously.
That's a shark.
Why do I have no power?
Crap! Oh,
we're gonna die. We're gonna die.
No way.
Who is shooting?
Oh, we got a leak in the captain's room. Leak in the captain's room. Brianna, you have no torpedoes.
Kill the power, Tyler.
I got it. Okay, we're good. We're fixed. Right. Back on power.
Back on power.
Back on power.
Power back on.
I'm getting to it.
Come on, engine room guy.
Shut up.
God, whoever the engine room guy is sucks.
Seriously, though, I'm going to come over here to the torpedo room and check who's shooting.
Oh, that's why we're...
Oh.
Oh, another shark.
Come here, boy. Where you at? Would you stop turning?
No. She has to...
Keep us from hitting in the walls. Ew, what's that?
I don't know. Stuff. Go touch it.
Let's see what happens.
Brianna!
Nothing happened.
We have a dent somewhere.
I'm looking for it. You need to stay in the engine room.
You need to stay in your torpedo room.
Yeah, he has a point.
You can shoot the torpedoes in the opposite direction to speed us up.
I did not leave the torpedo room once when I was with Tyler. Just saying.
Yeah, you did.
Crap.
Ah.
Nice shot there, torpedo girl. Good shot.
Oh my gosh.
We have a leak in the captain's room.
All right, I got two leaks here.
Are you good up there?
Where are you going? Oh, just scrape.
Shoot the cannon. Shoot the cannon. There you go. Just keep shooting the cannon to speed us up.
No, we just need more power to the submarine.
Shoot the cannon in the opposite way. Oh, gosh.
Ooh, good shot. Thank you.
Someone took our power down off of one torpedo. Or down to one torpedo. Tyler?
So now we're going sonic fast.
Swear, Tyler.
You know what, here.
Oh, what was that noise? Oh!
Uh-oh.
Oost the spleen!
Oh, gosh, we have no... He's speeding... Oh!
It's okay, just keep going.
Guys, we have a leak! We have a leak in the torpedo room!
Oh, terrifying. The cave. Did we get the leak?
Yeah, leak has been fixed.
Hey, Daddy.
What?
Ah!
Whoa! Wait, what?
Do you like my new outfit?
Do you like my new outfit? You like my purple pants and my green shirt?
Oh, is that you?
I'm leaving you guys up to opening chests now.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I'm outie.
Oh, God.
Ah!
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Guys, and we're all gonna go on three. One, two, three.
It was only him.
Why'd you guys leave me?
Holy crap.
Like, everybody ran back to the submarine.
You guys left me.
Let me in the bed.
No.
Let me in.
We completely left him.
Oh, hi, Tyler.
They left me.
Let me in the bed. I only have three hearts. Again.
Again. Oh, my. God. Oh, look. They only had one hit left.
Yeah, you want to know why? Because I fought to the death.
Literally. Literally, he fought to the death. Oh. There's another dead body down here. Guys, I'm going to die.
Wait for me. I'm coming. Back up to 10 hit points.
These clams are so, like...
I have one health left. I gotta go.
They're not even really passive. They're just, like, they're not aggressive unless you hit them. But they look at you as you pass. They're like, yeah, are you really gonna pass by? Oh, God, this... Okay, guys, there's good stuff. But there's crabs.
Guys, kill the crabs. I'm in bed sleeping.
Why am I walking so slow?
Running. Do you have seasickness?
No.
Hey, I'm still getting money.
Ah! There's a crab.
All right, I'm coming back. I'm healed.
Hold on, I'm gonna die. There's a crab down there.
Woo! Guys, I'm almost there.
Run.
I love the sound of my tootsies on this rock.
I'm almost dead already.
Oh gosh, I have 2 hit points left.
There's two clams up here, guys.
Why are we walking so slow?
Guys, there's two clams up here if we want them.
Why are we walking so slow?
All right, let's go. I have 3 hit points. Let's keep moving. I don't want to die again.
I've only got two hit points. Goodbye, Brianna.
Oh, was that the whole cave?
Yep. We got the whole cave.
Wait, he's going to leave without me!
Hurry, guys. Turn on the engine.
No, wait. Hold on. I got it. Get out of the bed.
Dixie, no. I'm trying to heal
my... I'm gonna go turn on the engine. Goodbye.
You can do that.
Hey, don't you dare.
I'm doing it.
Don't... Oh, God. Somebody...
We're crashing into walls!
Nope, I turned it off just so we could leave Brianna. She's still in the cave?
No, she's shooting...
I've been here.
Dang it.
We need power to torpedoes.
All right, I'm...
I need torpedoes. I need torpedoes. Oh my god.
Okay, you can give us power, Tyler.
Ooh, a stone split!
Oh god.
Good job, babe. Oh no.
No!
Oh, wow. You actually.
Oh god. I can't do anything about that. The rotation speed's too slow.
Man, we are like making serious progress.
See? This is why we should always have 3 speed at all times. Look at that. Look at this speed. We're basically the Usain Bolt of the submarine world.
Oh, until
something just growled at me. Oh, God.
These monsters sound like my stomach on a daily basis.
I think you might want to go get that checked.
Mother, you are scraping the ground.
Okay. It's really hard to control when it's going that fast, just an FYI.
How did that not kill him?
Knocked around.
Come on, babe, you got this. Ooh, look at that. Look at these moves!
See? It's not that hard.
It's a little hard, I'm not even gonna lie. I have to focus.
I was gonna say, are you having to concentrate? I can tell.
Oh. See, I'm a better pilot, or I'm a better shooter.
You can even hear, like, when the engine powers down.
Yeah.
The rotation speed, I can't!
Brianna, for the love of God, please!
Guys, we have a dent somewhere. You want me to work? You want to find it?
Yeah, I'm gonna find it.
What?
Oh, fill it! We got another cave.
Go
to the cave! Go to the cave!
Oh, I thought you were saying something else. I was like, what?
Guys, we have another cave.
Could have said avocado, and I would have known what you were saying.
Oh, okay.
Why does everybody jump over me fighting the crab? Now I'm half health already. Everybody just jumps over and leaves. Wow, 209. That was a good one.
Oh, hey.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm pretty sure that's the total amount of gold we found.
That's not how much you guys are actually getting.
Oh, maybe. I don't know.
Why are we not attacking clams anymore?
Because clams
Because
are
they
scary.
Hit like trucks.
Ah, you guys, where'd you guys go?
And they're not aggressive. They don't speak unless spoken to.
Oh my.
It's a baby.
We got this, guys. That was completely pointless.
I know.
Hole and we got that last time, didn't we?
Yeah, but we've gotten two.
All right.
Also, now our whole integrity is went from 50
integrity.
So now we shouldn't let's not do shields and let's do three power and one torpedo. How does that work? Oh, you hit the clam.
Oh, I didn't.
Yes, because we were talking to you.
Somebody hit the clam.
I think I am anyway.
Okay, guys, you ready? I'm putting three power.
Where are you going? You're just going back up the way we just went.
For some reason, I thought that there was another way to go down there.
Guys, I have a torpedo in my hand. I'm ready. Where's my shooter? My shooter is
not
here. The captain and the shooter are MIA. Oh, we have power.
Oh, no. Do not. Did you guys just leave without me?
Here, Tyler, hold this.
Oh, no.
Hey! Oh, that clam just bit my butt.
You guys get here already? Holy crap.
Hold on.
All right, Tyler, I need power to torpedoes.
That's what I've been trying to do, but it won't let me.
Takes it.
What?
If I could, I'd leave him.
Is she in?
No. Yeah. We're going to crash. Know. Shoot the wall. Oh. Ooh. We took a dent somewhere.
Okay, now you can't fill me up!
You are filled.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh.
What is going on?
Don't worry I'm not really sure what happened. I started panicking, okay?
Oh, my God.
You only have one torpedo, Brianna.
Oh, God.
Oh, we got a leak in the captain's room. I'm going up to fix it.
Thank you.
I need torpedoes.
I'm fixing the leak. She's drowning.
You had one job.
All right, so Tyler, if you're on engine room, oh gosh.
Uh-oh. Oh no.
We need two torpedoes, Tyler, for this. Why do we have no power?
Because I turned it off.
We're just sitting here. There he is.
There he is.
Give me the torpedoes!
Guys, we have a leak.
Where?
In my room.
And the engine, and the captain's room.
Give me the torpedoes!
All right, hold on. I got a hole here. And a hole here. Torpedoes!
I'm giving you them as fast as I possibly can!
He's omnoming us!
Tyler, we have a leak in the engine room. Go fix that.
In the engine room?
Yeah.
No, there isn't.
I need torpedoes! What are you doing with your life?
I'm fixing and torpedoing.
I'm pretty sure torpedoes take pride.
We have a leak in the missile room.
We've got two leaks in the captain room.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Did we get it all?
Yep.
There's a dent somewhere.
Oh, it's in the engine room. Hold on. I got it.
Ew, what is it? What is this? What is this pile of crap on the ground?
I couldn't hold it.
No.
I don't have torpedoes.
All right, are we ready?
Yep.
Okay, we're down to one torpedo, Brianna.
That was not okay.
We're gonna need lights, I think, for this one, aren't we?
Oh, yeah, yep. The dark depths.
Tyler, power to the lights.
Oh, is that me?
That would be you, honey.
I like how I get my own light.
Okay, we're gonna go nice and slow for this one.
Why?
Because it's scary.
I kinda like this
Sonic speed.
Sonic speed.
I say you give this thing power to 4. No lights, no nothing.
Oh no.
Let's just hope for the best.
I'll keep us lights. I might have to take away your guys' torpedo though.
We need
what is that thing?
Brianna, you have no torpedoes.
Oh no. I need a torpedo. Yeah. Right now.
Yeah, Tyler, we're getting, we have a lot of things coming. Oh, we have a dent in the missile room.
Okay, I'm coming.
I can actually fix it. I'm jumping and putting in torpedoes and wrenching.
I'm swinging. Howdy.
Hey, how's it going?
Ew,
blobfish. Oh, something got in.
He got in. Turn off the power.
He's not in my room.
Oh.
Where is he?
I need torpedoes.
You have a torpedo.
I need lots of them. Ew, these things are nasty. This guy is not dying.
Someone said that it's called a goblin shark.
A goblin shark?
I think somebody said that in the comments.
A goblin shark.
You can give us power.
Well, there's still a blobfish on board.
Wait, is there?
Yeah.
Where is he?
Come upstairs.
Oh, there he is.
You mean the little...
Aww.
We have a dent somewhere, guys.
Just beat him to death.
Oh, he's down in the engine room. Guys, there's a blob thing down in the engine room.
A blob thing?
Another one?
Yeah, he's down in the engine room. Oh, now he just disappeared.
I need to sleep in the bed for a second to get rid of my seasickness. Mother!
There's no shooting these things. They just hop on board.
Yeah. I gotta get the seasickness off me.
We have another goblin shark right behind us.
Alright, I'm coming, Brianna.
Oh,
or that thing.
I don't have torpedoes!
Now you do. Torpedoes have been loaded. Guys, we have a leak in the bedroom, I think. I can't see it.
Nope, it's in my room.
Oh, we have a leak in all rooms. All rooms leak.
Alright. Turn off the power. Okay, I got the one in the end, or the control room.
I could fix the leaks down here, Brianna. I can fix the leaks and load. Yeah, we're good.
Okay.
Full power!
Not full power, for the love of God. Blobfish! Don't hop on board! And he's on board.
We have another leak.
We have a blobfish on board, guys.
Where is he?
Running to the wall.
I don't know, but we're denting.
He's puking on our floor.
Oh, God. I need torpedoes. Where are you at?
I'm fighting the blobfish.
I need torpedoes!
Okay, there you go. You have a torpedo. Why is this thing still alive?
Excuse me, sir, I need another one.
I got seasickness.
You gotta sleep in bed to get rid of that.
Alright, well, hold on. I'm crashing into the wall here.
Oh, crap.
We can see that.
Do I have power to steer it?
Yeah.
Oh, anglerfish! Oh. Large and in charge. Anglerfish!
Who's driving?
Hold on.
Nobody's driving. We're just dragging along the rocks. Guys, we have a leak.
Why did you ask if you had power then?
Guys, we have a leak. We have a leak.
I was trying to fix stuff.
But why did you ask if you had power to drive if you weren't driving?
Because at the time I didn't. I was like,
okay. Are you ready to drive now?
Yes, I am.
God.
Guys, we were just scraping along the rocks.
Oh, larger than charge. Anglerfish.
It would help if you would actually.
The missile isn't even doing anything to them.
Because it would help if you actually hit them.
I have hit them.
I don't think you have.
Shoot it.
Oh gosh.
You got this, Brianna. Shoot it in the face.
Kame!
Oh god.
Avocado!
An avocado, okay.
Holy crap.
Why is there up on my floor?
Because those are the freaking blobfish sheets.
Yeah, they like to puke on the floor.
Hey, gather, I need to get rid of my seasickness.
Affliction's cured.
There we go.
Do you guys know why I'm walking so slow?
Because I think Tyler has potions.
I think he does too.
Yep.
Oh, look, poor little Gary. Hey.
Meow. Hey, I just got
healed. I got a gun. Do you guys see my gun?
I got healed. Oh, that was a long fall.
Yeah, I see it. I want a gun. Hey, I didn't hit you, you stupid clam.
I may have.
Tyler, where's the heals?
I don't have. There's no purple potions yet, or red potions, those ones.
I'm gonna die. Kill it! Kill it with fire!
What is that? Ooh, cannon rotation speed. Nice. Ooh,
nice. I'm healed.
Oh no.
Nice six shooter there, Brianna.
Tyler.
Oh my.
Quit hitting us with those stupid potions.
Yeah, but the healing ones are good though.
Well, yeah, I mean, he can.
Oh god.
Ow.
Clam attack. Everybody to the submarine!
Did anybody check up here?
I don't think so.
There's nothing there, but
haha, Brianna.
Stuck. Aww. There's another gun down there, by the way.
Where?
Right here.
Oh,
let me kill the clam first. There you go. Now grab the gun.
Ow. Hey, do you mind?
Oh, I got a gun now. Yay, thank you, Brianna.
Yep. Daddy passed it up while trying to race me.
Ow, that almost killed me. I'm down. I went from 10 to 2 health.
You better not die.
Power to the torpedoes.
I'm good now.
Power,
hey, Brianna,
to the torpedoes.
Oh no.
All right, guys, power to the torpedoes.
Hold on, we have
power.
I gotta
to
heal.
Brianna, we have power. Oh gosh,
I gotta heal. Uno momento.
Wait, so nobody's manning the cannon?
Nope.
That's okay.
Nobody.
Right now I am.
No, there's no womaning manning of the cannon.
What are you talking about?
Wait, what?
No one's womaning the cannon.
Womaning.
Did you just assume my gender? Ah!
Oh!
Hurry!
We have a leak!
Get away
Don't
from them!
Don't jump on board! Those things just jump.
Why is the leak in here?
You guys got the leak?
Why do we have two leaks?
Oh, another blobfish.
Oh,
no. Kill power, kill power.
We have a blobfish.
Oh god, he's in here with me! Fix my hole.
I got it.
I need torpedoes, like right now. All right, I wanted a torpedo loader.
What? I was up there fighting and fixing. You have torpedoes.
You stay in the torpedo room.
All right, I've been instructed to stay in the torpedo room.
I need driving power.
All right, hold on. I got to get rid of the sickness really quick.
Oh, I see. You're leaving again.
I keep running into dead ends.
Mother, I need you to not run into walls. Thank you.
Ah! This thing will not jump on board. I refuse. Oh, God.
We have another leak in the captain's room.
Gosh dang it.
You blobfish, stay away.
Who's fixing it?
Tyler.
I'll come.
I've been told
I
to never leave.
One power.
Yeah, you're not allowed to. You see how much better we're doing when I actually have torpedoes?
Shut up.
You know, it'd be also nice if you could actually land them, too.
Actually, I'm just destroying the little fishies. Oh, I hear the goblin fish again.
Uh-huh.
Those things are nasty. Ew, blobfish, 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 blobfish. Ew.
Oh, there's two of them.
I need torpedoes! What are you doing with your life?
We only have one torpedo.
Oh, another blobfish.
Well, you better load them back.
Brianna, are you
He's
even
on board.
We have a leak
right now.
We have a leak. We've been breached.
What am I
kill
doing?
Power, kill power, kill power, Tyler, kill power.
There's an anglerfish. I suggest you don't.
Oh. Excuse me. We have a blobfish on board somewhere. Here he is,
he's
right here.
He's puking everywhere.
Ew. Are you guys good with that? Okay, cool. We've lost communication with the crew, Brianna. It's just me and you.
Sorry, we were focusing on killing him.
We're stuck. There we go.
All right. Are we all good?
Yes.
Okay.
All right. Well, before we go any further, we're going to wrap this episode up here. When we return, we're going to hopefully do better if Brianna will land some more of her shots. So, with that being said, hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you guys for watching.
I need torpedoes.
We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.